Home WIC game against South Putnam. Brayton Goff had himself a game. 16 points, 10 rebounds, 14 assists. One here, part of his triple-double to Peyton McCollum. Christian Bryan, another sweet dime to Josh Fowler. McCollum, another bucket off the Goff feed. Northview wins 62-45. Knights have won back-to-back games for the first time this season.